about our love so special? What do they know about our flavor? Tell me if it's real, so I don't slap myself. Cause there's no point in hiding, I feel ignited with your love. It's all obvious, I'm sorry that it's pure, yeah.
I love his colors. Beautiful, baby.
Oh, now it's like the IRC.
No, what? No, we can make a new page. Let's see. So that one's done. Now you put this next page. Hold on, hold on. You gotta move this, and then you put this underneath it. So that way it catches the wetness, okay? Oh. What colors are they?
Green.
Green. What other color?
Just green.
Just green? What is this?
Blue.
That's blue. So it's just green or it's green and blue?
It's green and blue.
Okay. That's pretty.
And black.
Black. And black, yeah, black little fish. Good. Beautiful. Looks great, baby. A little artist. Beautiful. Are you an artist too?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's gonna be our work.
That's gonna be your work? You're gonna be an artist?
Yeah.
Nice.
So beautiful. I like these paintings. What colors are in this one?
Red, green, and blue.
What about some yellow?
Yellow.
What about some orange?
Orange.
Nice.
Mommy, look, I got the other one right.
Ooh, nice. Good job. Hi. So I am covered in cat hair because I was just grooming Raja. I clipped his nails and, sorry, my finger keeps getting in the way. I clipped his nails and, oh, that feels so good. I clipped his nails and it's clean. And I brushed him. And then I decided to weigh myself. So let's see how that goes. Okay. Anyway, yeah, it's been difficult having the time and the energy to like get up and go on a walk or like go exercise. And then to like make a good meal with like veggies and stuff. And then also like when you're pregnant, you don't want to eat good. Like I want to eat. Actually, one of my cravings lately has been Nutri-Grain bars. I don't know why. I go through phases with Nutri-Grain bars, but right now I want them. And I like to get the multi-pack, so it's the apple, cinnamon, strawberry, and mixed berry, and it's the best. But I kind of don't like the apple cinnamon right now. I'm more into the mixed berry and strawberry. Today I had a raspberry one, and I almost wanted to throw up. So I didn't really care for the raspberry. There's freaking Raja hairs. Remember I told you last night what rewarded means? When you do something good and then you're given something?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, you have a nice little lunch. You have a sandwich and a fruit cup. What's in your sandwich?
Meat.
So where's the meat?
What kind? Turkey?
Turkey!
I love turkey. That's my favorite kind of sandwich.
And mustard.
And mustard? That's it?
Mm-hmm.
There's no cheese in it?
No cheese.
There's no cheese?
No cheese.
I put cheese in it, though.
Find an old train to get apart. Oh, cheese.
See, I told you.
crazy?
It's just, it was just at the bottom. I didn't see it.
Oh, but you can't, you don't taste it?
I don't taste it. Mommy, we buried baby birdie.
Yeah, I know. There was a baby bird that fell from the trees. And he fell on the grass and he passed away. That's the second bird I've seen in a month that died over here. He didn't even have feathers yet, huh?
Yeah.
His eyes weren't even open yet, huh?
Why not?
Because it takes them a while for their eyes to open, just like when baby dogs or baby cats are born. They don't open their eyes right away. Well, I think dogs and cats' eyes don't open right away.
Oh.
I've never bred animals. I don't know what they do.
Well, Mommy, how do dogs and cats die?
Sometimes they get sick because they ate something bad. Or sometimes they get cancer.
What is cancer?
Cancer is something that eats away at all of your healthy blood cells.
Oh. Meat.
Meat.
I have meat, see?
Mm-hmm. Nasty. PJ Masks. Where are the PJ Masks?
Catboy is saying PJ Masks and Gecko is saying PJ Masks. And Owlet is saying we're the PJ Masks.
Ooh.
So it's called PJ Masks. PJ Masks.
Wow. But I'm almost 26 weeks. So I got like 3 more months to go. I'm like 6 months. And I just don't want to gain too much more weight. My ending weight with Knox was 152. And I'm almost there, so I'm getting a little bit nervous. And then with Knox, it was really hard to lose the weight because I was so unmotivated because I already had Dawson and he was still a baby. So it was double diaper duty. So it was really difficult. I don't recommend that, but if you want to do it, that's your life. But I'm telling you, I don't recommend it. My sciatic nerve is acting up. It used to be just when I would lay on my back, flat on my back. Now it's like I can be lying to the right, I could be lying to the left. It doesn't matter. It hurts. And I mean, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it's totally fine, but other times, yeah, it's a pain. Literally a pain. Okay. Do you guys want to see how big my stomach is? Here I am normal. And then here I am to the side. So cute. Honestly, I love having a pregnant belly. Some people hate it, but I really appreciate it. I'm happy that I'm able to do this again, to have a life forming inside of me again. So, anyway, that's how big I am right now. Here is a picture of the baby. This was at 20 weeks, I believe. And I think that the top of her face and nose kind of makes me think of Dawson. And then I think her mouth and chin make me think of Knox. But at the same time, maybe it just all looks like Dawson. And then the little arm, little hands, so cute. And then this is me. That was me when I was 16, 17.
And we're getting ready to have our gender reveal. It's gonna be soon. It's in a week from tomorrow. So I'm excited. We're finally gonna find out what we're having. We're hoping that it's a girl. But of course, just a healthy baby is what, you know, is the most important thing. But if we have another boy, I'm probably gonna scream and then cry. I'm just giving everybody a heads up. I'm gonna scream and cry. I had dreams. I had 2 separate dreams within a month that we had the gender reveal and that the baby was a boy. And then I screamed. One of them I just cried. And then the second one that I had, I screamed and then cried. I don't know. I don't know what my reaction is gonna be. So we'll find out. But I'm excited either way. Like I said, I'm happy to be able to be pregnant again and have another baby. So I'm going to go for a walk now. But I'll let you see Raja. I'll let you see how he is. He's mad at me right now. He's a little bit sour because I had to clip his nails. And I brushed him too. But he likes the brushing. But he let me get through 3 of his paws with no problem. And then the last one, he was like, okay, don't touch me anymore. So he's taking a nap now because he exerted so much negative energy.
Baby, you taking a nap, honey? Look at that boy. You tired? You sleepy? I love you. Here's the boy. Yeah, look at this stretchy.
Love you, Raj.
You're the best boy. The best, honey. The best, my love.
What's your little tail doing?
Ooh! I love you, boy.
He's been having an attitude lately. I don't know why. But he's been knocking his food on the floor. His food and his water on the floor. So now it's just on the floor. Why are you doing that, Raja?
Hmm?
Why are you being a rude boy?
Hmm? I love you. You're a good boy. You're a good boy, baby.
Love you, boy.
Look at that boy. Look at that one. Look at him. He's handsome, huh?
Oh. I'm too far away from you.